At Bossier Parish Community College, we've been providing students and our community with excellence in education for over 40 years. We use cutting-edge technology in all of our educational programs, such as online learning, iTunes University, and our new cyberspace degree. We make students job-ready in the film and television industry, allied health careers, business, and computer technologies. At Bossier Parish Community College, the students are our priority.
This is discovery.
This is technology. Good afternoon and welcome to BIPS News.
This is determination.
This is strength.
This is Bossier Parish Community College.
Expectations for everybody. There's so much to handle.
Jake, you're the only one that's in control of your own happiness. The world is too big and you're just a regular teenager with your own stress to worry about.
How would you feel about taking some sort of steroid to get you back on the right track?
Coach, I don't know about that.
Well, you need to seriously think about your future as a ball player.
Spending a lot of time in the weight room with Pam.
Isn't that what you wanted? I'm getting bigger, stronger, and better.
Jake, you better watch it.
No, Dad. You watch me go all the way without any help from you.
Come on, Jake! Come on!
This kid better be a gym by next spring. Because if he isn't, his will roll.
So when do you enjoy your going out? Jake, you awake? Dude, what's your problem?
Nothing. Jake, you're not going to pass this class with that attitude and those kinds of grades. You need to spend more time in study hall.
I'm a baseball player. I need a good education. Just a good agent.
What is this?
It's a physical and a random drug screening the Athletic Association just did on Jake.
This kid could drop dead of a premature heart attack at any moment. Now, do you want that on your conscience?
You have got to slow down. Looks like you're taking this overboard.
Don't tell me I can't do something. I've been following your orders this entire time.
Wrongfully convicted as a juvenile. I'm trying to prove my innocence. They said I killed my mother, but I didn't.
You've got two choices. Get out of jail as a kid, or get out of jail as an old man.
There's nothing to discuss. I'm innocent and I want a trial.
Mark can't survive 25 years in prison. He'll die there.
He already has a lawyer.
The court will not appoint me just because Mark doesn't like his lawyer.
I want to hire you.
The kid's a killer! You seem to forget that!
The boy is innocent. Whose side are you on?
What I ask is that you pay close attention to the facts. Not be distracted by attempts by defense counsel to confuse you.
Objection, Your Honor.
The government doesn't decide guilt or innocence. That is for us to decide. And that is your job here today.
I've been telling them for 40 years that I's be innocent. And for 40 years, they've been telling me I's guilty. The last time I said I was innocent, they burned the cross in my yard. Told my wife to tell me I was guilty. Or they burned my house with my family in it.
Are you telling me the KKK had something to do with this?
Well, your victim was the mother, probably white, age about 20. According to her hip bones, she had given birth to at least one child.
Well, can you tell us how she died?
We'd rather not release that information right now, but what I can tell you is it wasn't from natural causes.
We have two murders, one body left exposed, the other one hidden away. Some of the methods for different locations indicate a group action.
But why would the KKK kill a white woman?
We're partners. We have to work together. We don't have to like one another.
Why didn't you tell me about any of this before?
I don't want you to worry. It's not going to work itself out.
This is bad for all of us. Because we all have interest in this case. We need to be cleared up.
All right, Chief. The psychic that I was talking to was...
So now we use psychics to solve our cases?
Hey, whatever it takes in this case.